I have used SlimFast over the years, and I don't know what they did to it, but now it tastes awful. I mixed it with 0.5% milk, as I always have, and the first drink turned my stomach. Imagine taking the worst tasting vitamin, crushing it, adding milk, and shaking it up. Yeah, horrible. It almost tasted spoiled. That's even possible. Now, I am stuck with a full can and out of the money that I spent on it. SlimFast needs to go back to their original shake mix.